At the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic, New York City's restaurants rapidly closed and dining came to a halt. However, as the city came back to life, we started to see a noticeable change in the dining experience of New Yorkers. Restaurants expanded their setups into the streets, and an evident surge in the number of food deliveries occurred as New Yorkers desired to avoid contact. Portions of avenues were even blocked off on weekends to allow restaurants to expand their outdoor dining setups. But as these restaurants expanded, an increase in collisions between pedestrians and bikers occurred. Many dining establishments blocked bike lanes, and a hazard was introduced as delivery bikers' paths were obstructed. Waiters and diners had to cross bike lanes to reach the dining setups, creating a dangerous experience for both delivery bikers and diners.
Delivery people on e-bikes go so fast. God forbid,
it is a real challenge to serve our
customers and staff are in danger.
A structure can be replaced many times, but a life cannot. Something had to be done to save New Yorkers from the dangers of outdoor dining and delivery bikers. Introducing BikeSight. This is a life-saving product that provides safety alerts to both bikers and pedestrians. BikeSight uses radar sensor technology to detect oncoming bikers at high speeds and alerts them to slow down on one side. On the other side of this L-shaped design, the pedestrians crossing to sit at their tables are alerted of an oncoming hazard. The lights flash and the speaker gives a warning. BikeSight can be attached to the edges of the outdoor dining setup easily. Its L-shaped design allows it to be seamlessly integrated into the corners of the outdoor dining setup. Our product comes in a range of colors to maintain the aesthetics of the outdoor dining experience while standing out for safety reasons. We collect the data about the speed and number of bikers and provide it to the Department of Transportation. This data can be utilized to enforce improved biking safety practices and protocols throughout the city.
We are talking about BikeSight, which will help bikers and pedestrians avoid accidents. My name is John. I'm the owner of Báhn Shop House on the Upper West Side. And especially with our staff crossing the bike lane, it's something that I think it's a tool that we could use. I think it's a creative tool that definitely will help the city.
Forget your traffic cones, bike bells, and speed detectors. This device works to protect both pedestrians and delivery bikers with its unique L-shaped design. Leave your worries the next time you are on the road. Be safe, be happy, New York.